Everyone wants me to share this Disney fact, but sorry, I don't think it's true. Tower of Terror has different ride sequences. Sometimes you go up first, sometimes you drop first. Supposedly, if the elevator shaft gets really hot, you're going to drop first. And if it doesn't, you're going to go up. Personally, I don't think this is true, but let me know if you do.